All right, guys, welcome back.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa. What's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Look here.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Mm-hmm.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The rogue one's lost.
Us for. We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Wait, was that Sindri?
Dwarf. We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day of Vanya Witch set straight. She discovered the magic. There are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And they get inside you... they make you sick. But the witch told me one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think it's... Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Why?
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. No gloves. He says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and change your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he is.
I guess that makes sense. Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate dickhead capable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me just because he's insecure about the quick way to tell you is some part. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself. What speaks to you?
This axe upgrade.
Probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. What else was there?
It's time we upgrade some skills.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, we kept them isolated.
Can't even see it.
Nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Nah, there's gotta be a way to see that shit. I see it.
Talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
must be the Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
There's some side stuff over here. Odin Crow.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Hold. We will finish that later.
Ready yourself, boy!
Back when we have the light of Alfheim.
sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
A glowing orb. Pretty sure that enemy's way too high a level for us, but we're gonna try it anyways.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Gotta get up there. Oh, I see. Trying to think, how would I get that? Another path somewhere. Up there. Have to be up there to do it, but I'm trying to. Where is the other path? So we have to get this, and I'm pretty sure that takes us on this path to get there, but I don't know how to get that. Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay, I actually got it. I don't know if that was the right way, but... That's the enemy that I think might be too... difficult for us. No. My God. Can I climb that? Probably not. Here we go. You could try it. Might actually be good. I think I did use this back in base game when I played the first time. Wait, what? Why did it shut so quickly? Alright. We're gonna end it here, and when we return, we will tackle, or try to tackle this enemy. I think they are too high level for us, but we'll see. I'll see you guys in the next part.